Clinical hand washing and alcohol rub technique, how to. Clinical hand washing using soap and water.
1. Remove all jewelry and watches. Nails should be kept short. 2. Wet hands with water. Apply enough soap to cover all hand surfaces.
For effective clinical hand washing, the following steps must be repeated 5 times. 3. Rub hands palm to palm.
4.
Rub the back of left hand with the right hand. Do the same to the other hand.
5. With right hand over the back of left hand, rub fingers 5 times. Do the same to the other hand.
6. Rub palm to palm with the fingers interlocked.
7. Wash thumbs of each hand separately using a rotating movement.
8. Rub the tips of fingers against the opposite palm using a circular motion. Ensure nail beds are washed.
9. Rinse hands thoroughly under water, removing all traces of soap.
Dry hands completely using a disposable paper towel and discard of the paper appropriately. 10. Dry hands appropriately. Part 2. Alcohol rub technique. First, remove any jewelry or watches. 2. Apply a pump of the product covering all hand surfaces.
3. Rub palm to palm to spread alcohol over entire hands and fingers.
4.
Rub the back of your left hand with the palm of the right hand. Reverse and repeat action.
5. Interlace fingers and rub finger webs. Reverse and repeat. 6. Rub thumbs of each hand using a rotating movement. 7. Rub the tips of the fingers against the opposite palm using circular movements. 8. Rub wrists of both hands. Lastly, allow hands to dry and you're all set. Hand washing versus alcohol rub technique. Both methods are very effective, but while the alcohol rub kills 99.99% of bacteria, and is way more convenient than water and soap, it does not physically remove bacteria like the water and soap. The rub can only be used when hands aren't physically soiled. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching!